hey, I'm Rob, and I test out Side Hustles online and let you know if the person who came up with the idea is making baseless claims and they have no idea what they're talking about because they haven't tested it themselves and it's completely irresponsible for even suggesting dumb claim. Or is it a great side hustle you can try? Let's get started. Okay, so today we're talking about Khang, who made some claims about 50K number and then went on to talk about a 13-year-old who made a couple million. Before we get too silly here and excited, let's just all calm down and come to planet Earth. And basically, he's talking about as a youngster, you can start building a social media following. And once you get to 10 to 100,000 followers, then you can start selling Amazon products. Yes. Absolutely. You can do that. No question. If I had a kid, I would have him probably on social media as well, making social TikTok channels and all that good stuff. Two, I would definitely say you can sell Amazon products. That is a given. However, let's just not get too excited about the number that he claimed, 50K a month. Like, this is going to take time. You just can't tell people numbers like that. I would say it's going to, depending on your personality and how hard you work, it could take several years to build up to 100,000 followers, or it could take no time at all. Is he full of it? No, he's not. Okay, I haven't watched his other videos. He's got some crazy videos on there, but as far as I can tell, everything for this particular video, affiliate marketing is great. That's what I do, and I'm not at those numbers that he's claiming yet. I just started in October. However, I do see the potential, but it would take time. So anyways, that's my 2 cents worth, and hopefully that helps you, and I will talk to you later.